I'm Warren Brown. I am a professor in the School of Psychology. I am founder of the Travis Research Institute. Neuroscience doesn't directly answer the question, what is a person? But in thinking about personhood from the point of view of neuroscience, does force me to think about our embodiment more seriously, the way that neuropsychological or brain dysfunction impacts our personhood. And so I have basically an embodied understanding of the nature of persons.